Hi, I'm Nick Kobos with Ecoverse. Separating packaging from organics is a necessity, and nothing does it better than this Tiger D packaging system. This one machine can feed, separate, and process your organics into a wet or dry output. This you have got to see. For starters, the Tiger is a plug-and-play machine. All functionality is fully integrated on a single chassis, which means it takes up very little space in your facility, and that's a big deal, especially when floor space is scarce. At the heart of the Tiger is the unique high-speed vertical mill with these bolted-on paddles. The massive centrifugal force generated here extracts organics through a half-inch or three-quarter-inch screen. The organic fraction comes out over 99% contaminant-free and can be recycled or repurposed through composting, converted into renewable energy in an AD system, or used as nutrients for animal feed. The Tiger also recovers the packaging, so it too can be reclaimed for recycling. Paper, plastic, metal, and even cardboard are decontaminated and repurpose ready with no additional processing required. And no, even dealing with nasty food waste doesn't make a mess. The Tiger's stainless steel construction and automatic cleaning cycle keep the process sanitary. A second feed auger in the hopper keeps material flowing smoothly into the mill, preventing bridging by automatically reversing at programmable intervals. The Tiger provides both wet and dry organic discharge options, which can be toggled with the flip of a switch. Need to add water? That too can be dialed in with precision. The large, open hopper makes loading the Tiger easy, so your operators can spend more time processing and less time loading. Adding a Tiger D packaging system to your operation greatly increases the services you can offer, generating more revenue and decreasing overhead expenses, like transportation costs. Hope this walk around was helpful. If you want to see more, give us a call or check us out at ecoverse.net. Thanks for watching.